I'm Gwen Stacy. I'm from another dimension.
How many more spider people are there?
Hey, fellas.
Hello.
This could literally not get any weirder.
It can get weirder.
Remember when you're lost in the darkness? Look for the light.
Immortal by the
monster's gone, he's on the run, and your daddy's here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
Perfect together, and nothing's gonna come in between us, so. Yeah, like, Michelle's my girl. I don't know what he plans on doing about that, but me and Michelle are pretty solid.
Bro, you know nothing about Michelle. What's her middle name?
Why does that matter?
What's her shoe size?
I don't know, but I'm not creepy,
so. When was the moment she decided to become a dancer? Her middle name is Beatrice. Her left shoe is a 7, while her right side is a 7.5. And the moment she decided to become a dancer was with me during our duet at summer camp when we were 9 years old.
It kind of worries me because he knows a lot about her, and I don't know that much about her. So, what's your point?
My point is, you don't stand chance.
So you don't know me,
but I know Michelle.
How do you even be rocking with Buddy? The pictures I've seen, I'm like, damn, he got lucky. Take it from him and not leave him with nothing. She wanna go viral. Viral. We fucking for hours. Ow. That pussy got power. That pussy got power. She wet in the shower.
So nandara. Nara nomeo.
Every week is fashion week for me.